Hi guys, welcome to another episode of How To Tutorials, and in this very episode I'm going to show you how you can transfer your animation from one character to another character using the action editor in Blender 2.80. So let's get started. So I have Mario in the scene, and I also have Jemisin here. But currently, I want to show you that Jemisin's rig has no animation, no keyframes on it. It's very clean. So I'll turn Jemisin off now and work with Mario for now. You can see Mario has a lot of keyframes on his rig, and you can see the animation. So let me play in real time for you to see what the animation looks like. Okay, so the aim of this video is to show you how I'm going to transfer this animation from Mario onto Jemisin. To do this, the first thing I want you to notice is I have this playback showing, and I have my timeline editor currently displayed here. By clicking on this icon, I can change the timeline editor to my dope sheet. And when I'm in my dope sheet, I can change the dope sheet to the action editor. In the action editor, I can see the strips for my animation. Some application calls it animation strip, but in Blender, it is called actions. Now for this action, I have the name called Mario Animation. I named that Mario Animation. So you can give yours whatever name you want to. Okay. That said, I'm going to change back to the object mode and click on Jemisin. And then for Jemisin, within the action editor, I'm going to change this to Mario Animation. So now I have the Mario Animation on. I have the Mario Animation on Jemisin, but it doesn't seem so looking at the timeline here, and this is why. I'm currently in the object mode. So in order to see that, I'm going back to the post mode for you to see. Everything looks clumsy now. So I'm gonna hide Mario. Yeah, so we see Jemisin by himself. By clicking on the controls, you can see the keyframes now, and you can see Jemisin acting just as Mario did a few minutes ago. So let's play the animation and see what we have. So cool, isn't it? So within the space of few minutes, I was able to transfer the animation on Mario onto Jemisin using the action editor in Blender. So guys, this is how you transfer your animation from one character to another character using the action editor in Blender. I hope you've gained one or two things from this video. Don't forget to like the video, share it, and also subscribe to our channel if you haven't done so.